What is wrong? Tell me, what is wrong?
I'm going to leave it.
Nice to see you. I'm going to leave it. Let me get the
Nikako da se naviknem na ovu vrstu prevoza, ali imam i nekoliko alternativa. Ovo je jedna mogućnost, a vidjet ćete koji sve mogućnosti imam da se iz jednog mesta preselim u drugo mesto.
ਲਾ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਤੂੰ ਆਇਆ ਵੇ ਜਿੰਦੜੀ ਨੂੰ ਕੰਮ ਤੇ ਲਾਇਆ ਵੇ ਦਿਲ ਨੂੰ ਖਿੱਚਦੀ ਮਾਇਆ ਰਾਤ ਦਿਨ ਟੈਕਸੀ ਚਲਾਉਂਦਾ ਵੇ
ਮੋਟੇ 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 1 ovde ih ima 15 unutra. Ovaj auto zovu tuk tuk. Znate zašto je ovaj auto još nije krenuo? Zato što čekaju još dvoje. Ja ne mogu da verujem. No, it's okay. Come on, Evero. Došla sam ovde u Bodgaju, država Bihar, Indija, da prisustvujem velikoj konklavi, velikom skupu budista.
Ne zaboravite, ovo je svetski skup budista. Nema iz koje zemlje nisu došli.
You came all the way from Japan, right?
Yes, I was a student of the University of Madras. So, but my specialty is the Indian philosophy, not the Buddhism at all. But now I'm the monk of the Buddhism.
I've been a Buddhist for a long time.
Yeah. And you came all the way from Malaysia.
Yes. I think Bodh Gaya is something very special to all the Buddhists, because this is where Buddhism came from, right? The Buddha gained enlightenment here. It's so very special for all of us.
Veoma zanimljivo da je ministar turizma došao da delegate pozdravi i došao je na aerodrom da im ukaže čast. Tell me, are you a Buddhist?
No, I'm Hindu.
You're Hindu, yes. But you respect the other
religions?
Yes,
definitely. I got my, what you call, I accept this religion. I obey this religion.
Kolika je vrućina? 35 u hladu i odmah dobijete ovaj mokri puškirić, pa dobijete k sebi od puta. To je to mesto hodočašća svih budista. Kažu da je ovde Buda doživeo neku vrstu prosvetljenja. To je najveća skulptura ovde u Indiji. Visoka je 52 metra. Sagrađena je 1982. godine i čujem da je gradilo 12.000 ljudi.
It's basically the Buddha in meditation pose, in the pose that he would have sat under the Bodhi tree, and it's in the Kamakura style of Japan, so it was donated by the Japanese. And inside you have nearly over 16,000 small statues.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What did you wish there?
I wish peace.
In Buddhism, you basically are trying to calm your mind. In basic Buddhism, Buddha is talking about mind training. But what has happened is that people start acting in devotion. So a lot of people who have an emotional disposition will then devote, will say God, they start treating Buddha a bit like a god. But actually the Buddha was a human being. The Buddha was not a god. So really he was teaching us how to be calm, how to calm our mind, how to transform our anger, how to be happy people, how to be peaceful people, how to develop relationships with people, and understand that there's no separation, there's no difference between you or me, and your happiness is my happiness.
Buddha was tolerant.
Very tolerant. He realized that when even an animal is getting hurt, he is getting hurt. So he realized that that was his awakening. He is not different to the leaf, to the ant, to the other person. So that was the realization of no boundary. So I have to love you, I have to understand you. It's like if I don't understand my wife, I can't say I love you, baby. I have to understand her anxiety, her aspiration.
You understand your wife?
I try. That's my practice. That's why we call it practice. My children, same. But I get that from Buddha's teachings. I understand that from the Buddha. So understanding is the foundation for love.
Where you came from?
American to Tibet.
Yeah, Tibet?
Yes.
Buddha, he got wisdom under the Bodhi tree. That's why the people come here to pay respect to Buddha. That's why he offer flower. Actually, this would be lotus flower, because lotus is the symbol of knowledge and symbol of wisdom.
I have a marigold.
Yeah, this is
marigold. And I have a rose.
Yes.
Is it going to be okay?
Yes, of course. But it should be lotus flower. Okay. If lotus flower don't have, then you can offer any kind of flower.
Buddha was here meditating
six years. Without food.
Without food?
Without food. Slowly, slowly, he left his food. That's why he became just like a skeleton. A skeleton means a stomach go inside.
Inside. Oh, good.
So he left that place and one night spent here.
Imate uvek policiju I vojsku na prelazima iz jednog sela u drugo selo. Jedno malo selo, po svemu sudeći, dosta siromašno u državi Bihar. Za ovu porodicu kažu da I nije tako siromašna. Ima kravu I tele. Kravlja balega služi za đubrivo. Pažljivo se odvajaju oni delovi koji nisu korisni, skuplja se I nosi se u polje. Sve ručno. Državna banka Indije. Ono što smo ovde čuli, nešto neverovatno. Ranije, kogod je obrađivo zemlju, uopšte nije imao ni mogućnost da otvori račun u nekoj banci. I saznajemo da je to promenjeno I da sada seljak može da ima bankovni račun. How many villagers?
About 10,000 people here in this village.
Really?
Yes,
and you have a free schooling?
Yes, we have free schooling here. Free school, we provide them education, notebook, books, pens, uniforms, sandal, everything free, ma'am.
Tell me, it's written here, Welfare Trust.
Trust, yes. Bihar is the very poorest state in India, ma'am. But now, since 10 years, little increasing our states too much.
Because you have many temples and the
yes.
people are coming, and the
yes.
tourists,
yes,
the
yes,
tourist is... coming here and they are developing this part, right?
Yes, too much they're mm-hmm. developing.
I am in this school, 17 years old. I want to be a tourist guide because I like foreign people. I want to meet foreign people. I want to visit another country.
Are you thinking about getting married?
Yeah, I am related in Indian country, so Indian culture, every girls do have to get married.
But imagine if you don't get married. What?
Then my parents pressed me, why you don't get to marry? Because this is Indian culture, every Indian girls have to get married.
Do you have somebody in mind?
Yeah.
Did you hear that she said that she has to get married?
Yeah, I heard.
So, what do you think? Is she going to choose for herself or parents are going to?
Our culture, we are living city village side, so our culture is the follow the family, depend on the family, because our family take care about me. So it's life to my family to you got marriage, you're not married. If my family say not married, then we not married.
Really?
Yeah.
ਵੇਖ ਲੈ ਪਿਆਰੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੱਢ ਕੇ ਪਿਆਰੀ ਵਾਲੇ ਉੜਾਏ
ਈ ਓਵਰ ਯੇ ਇੰਡੀਆ
ਦ ਐਂਟਾਇਰ ਮਲਾਨੀ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਵੇਟਿੰਗ ਫਾਰ ਪੰਕਜ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਮੈਰਿਡ and finally the day came today and he got married to his soulmate Avni.
Times of India vodeće novine of the Windy u svom oglasnom prostoru daju sledeći oglas. Porodica mladića moli da se javi porodica devojke određene kaste, određenog obrazovanja, određenih sklonosti, određenih karakternih osobina zbog moguće udaje. Jer to sve nekako treba da se upari i onda kažu da je 50% sreće i dobrog života zagarantovano.
No person not get married. We when as like I'm becoming the old. So who can support me? Who?
You will take care about the father and mother?
Yeah, I can take care of my when my father is becoming old. So I have to take care because my father unable to work in income the money. So I have to work and give to him food and life.
Peru se sudovi. Sve ovde pred nama. Toliko osmeha nigde nisam videla u svetu. Osmeh im ne silazi s lica, kao da filozofiju života vide u nekim potpuno drugim stvarima. Mahabodhi Temple u Bodgaji. Ovo je Kerem Lama koji treba da predsedava. Is it easy to lead a peaceful life nowadays?
It is not easy. That is all depends upon oneself. We need to take our this thing interest, we our patience, tolerance, and follow things and do things which we are out to do, not things that we are not to do, and concentrate in all what we have to do. Good, be sincere, share love and kindness, be good to all.
That you came from a very poor background. And I'm here in a country, in Bihar, which is the poorest region in India.
Right.
Now, did you ever forget your childhood and how you lived, honestly? Did you ever forget it?
No, I comes from a poor family, that's right. Our here in Bihar was the poorest man enough. But so far this regime is concerned, number of the poor has considerably down
that was 53%. Now that has become 34%. A tourism number of tourism will go up to 25 crores also. So that's why we are fighting for that, or we are doing something. Large number of roads are being constructed, large number of hotels are constructed, police arrangement has already been done. In the way, we are doing very good for the tourist, or I hope ki tourism will develop here.
Who is deciding for the small children to go and to practice Buddhism?
Parents, they are people believe that they follow the Buddhist practice to train the young from the young. They will
kupatilo sa mineralnom toplom vodom koje je izlečilo Budu i svi dolaze ovamo.
Drink water.
Ja nemam razloga da im ne verujem, mnogi ljudi dolaze ovde i kažu da je ova voda lekovita. Država Bihar nekad se zvala Magat. Tada je budizam cvetao u ovom delu. Budisti nisu uvek bili prihvaćeni, i onda je došlo do velikog požara i njihov univerzitet i njihova učilišta su jednostavno nestala. Oni simboli koji su značajni za Budu, njihova statua, bila je vrlo često sklonjena i pohranjena da se ne vidi. I onda, kada je takava jedna statua pronađena, ona je bila crna. I to je taj crni Buda gde se mi sada nalazimo. Ovde mi ljudi objašnjavaju da postoji jedno staro verovanje da ako su deca bolesna, da je, kažu, dovoljno doći kod ovde crnog Bude i ponuditi mu kao jednu vrstu poklona određenu vrstu ulja koje se dobije iz slačice, iz senfa i neka vrsta tvorevine kao jogurt od mlijeka i da kada se to ponudi ovde Budi, ovde crnom Budi, da onda dete ozdravi. To je ono što je verovanje.
You believe?
Yes.
Do you believe?
Believe, yeah.
You believe?
Yes, believe.
To ovako izgleda da sigurno, ma, o Bože, da sigurno pređete preko. Nema prelaza, nema zakona. Nađete nekog da vas prevodi preko ulice. Oh. Pogledajte ovo, kada ulazimo u bazen, obično kažemo, recite nam da li je voda topla ovde. Najbolja preporuka je bazen sa hladnom vodom. Ne možete da zamislite koje vrućine.
दूर बैठा है क्यों पास आजा
Na ovom putu videla sam prevrnute vagone. Bila je pre 3 godine saobraćajna nesreća ovde. Stradalo je nekoliko ljudi. Međutim, ti prevrnuti vagoni su ostali tu jer kažu da je toliko skupo da se premeste na drugo mesto da je bolje da ih ostave. penjačom sam došla do 3000 metara visine i idem onim putem koji me kažu išao Buda. Išao je na posebno jedno mesto gde je najviše voleo da meditira.
Right below, there is a peak, holy peak, which is known as Gridhrakoot in Sanskrit. And in English, it is known as Vulture's Peak, because the shape of the peak looked like 2,500 years ago as a vulture. And in that peak, in that mountain, there is a cave where Lord Buddha resided for 8 years. And here, he taught the holiest text of Mahayana Buddhism, which is known as Lotus Sutra. The message has the essence of Buddhism was taught here.
Ova pagoda posvećena je Budi. I kad smo tražili da nam objasne šta ona zapravo znači, ona znači svetski mir, mir u svetu. Kada su počeli turisti organizovano da dolaze ovde u Bodhigaju, želeći da vide kojim putem je Buda uopšte išao, tada su počeli u stvari da niču prve zgrade. Ovakvih zgrada nije bilo ranije. I jednostavno imate situaciju da neke novo nastale građevine niču u sred onoga što Bodhigaja zapravo još uvek jeste. Znači, ljudi žive ovako. Hoćete da napravite odelo, ne gubite vreme. Poznati krojač, specijalista u pravljenju odelu, safarija i kaputa. How much time takes you to make me a dress, for example?
One day is enough.
One day? You do it by yourself alone?
Yeah, I can do.
Čisti pamuk kakav nigde ne možete naći. Beautiful. Jedan metar manje od jednog eura. Pogledajte kako ponosno šeta. Zna da ima prioritet. Sveži sokovi na licu mesta. Jer možete da verujete da je i ovo stambena jedinica, da neko ovde živi. Balegu suše i onda je upotrebljavaju za gradnju. Oblepljuju kuće, nekada i kao gorivo.
If you come in India with a compassion, you feel how Indians are living for a long time. With simplicity, without any problem, without any objection, obligation, they are still very simple life and they're enjoying it. Without any fear, without any worries, without any complaint. No, either they are earning much, no, either they are getting much money to feed themselves, their family, they're quite happy with one cloth. But only 3 bread in one day is fine for them, but they're happy.
Zaustavili smo se ovde na putu da malo predahnemo jer idemo za Džajpur, a posle toga idemo da vidimo Taj Mahal.
Ah!
jedan dobar osjećaj. Kada ste prihvaćeni i kada ne osjećate neku vrstu udaljenosti ili kada vi jednostavno osjećate zemlju, a prvi put sam tu. Nekako mi je milo.
Lavo bal bacha ke le sath karayenge. Bal bacha sath
acche se
mil gayi. Bal bacha sath sath rahega.
Jo ka slatka dečica.
Mera, char bacha.
Ovo je moj vodič, gospodin Singh. Pomoći će mi u Džajpuru. Idemo za Džajpur. Putevi su dugi, iako je kilometraža relativno kratka. Do Džajpura ima tek 237, mislim, kilometara, a vozit ćemo se 6 sati.
Prvi put ovo vidim u životu. Explain me, I never saw this. What it is in green?
Onyx.
Onyx? Onyx smo navikli da vidimo crn. Međutim, ovde je zelen. Zeleni onyxi. Neverovatno. Ovo je prestonica dragog kamena u svetu. Kreatori nakita iz Evrope dolaze u Indiju da bi kupovali pravo i poludrago kamenje. Ovo ovde što vidim nisam odmah prepoznala, to je žad u potpuno jednoj drugoj boji nego na koju smo navikli. Pogledajte koju boju ima. Ovde mi pokazuju i rubine koje nikad do sada nisam videla. Evo, ovo je niska rubina i posebno kažu da je značajno jer su svi rubini u istoj boji, što se jako retko nalazi. A na ovom drvetu pokazuju svo drago kamenje. Ovde imate topaze, imate žadove, imate safire. Ova zemlja je bogata dragim i poludragim kamenjem. Ovde na glavnoj ulici Džajpura, u samom centru grada, videla sam natpis, znači ovde se nalazi Ayurveda doktor.
A u movie je bana rahe uske liye. Kamere mein bana rahe.
Aap bata do inko maharaj.
Ovo je stari Ayurveda doktor. Pogledajte ovde ko se sve okupio. Ovo su sve pacijenti koji su došli da vide ovog čoveka koji ima 104 godine. Njegovo mišljenje...
8000 year old.
Kažu da je Ayurveda 8000 godina stara metoda lečenja.
This nadi is running in morning.
Ima 104 godine. 104 godine ima, sedi tu, pružite mu ruku i on kroz taj krvotok i merenje pulsa treba da vam kaže nešto. Da vidimo šta će da mi kaže. What he says?
Right now, good.
Ovi ljudi čekaju u redu kako bi ušli u svetilište. Sve je posvećeno, čita festival Bognji Kali koji oni svetkuju. Vidite one ljude koji sede. Tamo se deli potpuno besplatna hrana za one koji treba da uđu u hram. Jer dug je put. Mnogi su došli iz daljina. Voda je došla. Cisterna sa vodom. Neko se ne osjeća dobro. Znate kolika je temperatura? Teško da će vam tačno reći. Užasna je i nekom nije dobro, naravno. Naravno nije dobro. Evo vode će joj dati malo.
doktora. Jer ona se nije podigla i posle toga što je popila vodu.
She's empty stomach.
Oh, she's hungry?
No, they do 9 days fast. She's fasting. So that's why, because of the weakness and the heat, she might have fainted.
Apko?
You see that a lot, right? During those festivities.
Yeah.
Yes, I understand. What's your name?
Dr. Shalini Gupta.
Shalini Gupta?
Yeah.
Doctor, thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you. Are you?
Four.
Miss Molly, what you want to be one day?
I want to be a scientist. And my papa and mommy will call my.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
She wants to be a scientist, you should know. Malika Srinivasan, jedna od najuspešnijih žena ovde u Indiji. Na svim listama u svetu koje određuju prvo visinu kapitala i njen uspeh. Are you aware what you did achieve in your life?
I do what is my vision to do for this company. We do our best and leave the rest to God.
Usually they are emphasizing a woman in India, you know. This is the first thing you hear. Do you think that with your success, you being on mainly lists as a woman who achieved everything, that you are helping the change in the society?
Every success that any woman has and whatever level of society you have it, I think India has chosen perhaps to showcase its successes. And it is good to showcase success because if it can inspire other women to also choose their hearts or follow their heart's calling in that sense, it's a good thing. It's a good thing that people would like to look up and say that we can do it too. The same spirit that you talked about, if that can be unleashed in India as women are saying we can do it, and if you see the participation of women today in the corporate scene, in the corporate workforce in India, is much lower than in other parts of Asia. It's much lower than in other parts of the country. But I think the aspirations to be in corporate India are very high. But I think the mood today is upbeat. It's not just that you talked about the power of the country and the territory. I think we also have enormous confidence in our people. We are 1/6 of the world's population. It's a very loving country. There's lots of affection. And everybody is like a, we'll say, emotional country. So everybody is like one big extended family. So you'll always have friends, neighbors, family, social contacts, get-togethers, and you have a lot of festivals to celebrate. So then there's plenty of color in the country. But I think culturally, it's an enormously rich country because of religion, art, philosophy, it's history, it's architecture, it's music, It's jewelry, it's costumes, it's a very culturally rich country because it's also had a rich history. And when it has a rich history, then it's got to have rich culture. So it's culturally rich country and it's a very affectionate country. So if you ask some of us, I think we're very, we consider ourselves very gifted to have been born in this place. With all its complexities and with all its problems and with all its diversity, we enjoy it. We enjoy the diversity and we enjoy the opportunity for being a very holistic person.
Sada ovde treba preći ulicu. E sad.
Foreigners, when they come here, it is a shocking experience for them. But once they be the part of this crowd, they feel exalted, and their natural, spontaneous remarks come out from the mouth that what an organized chaos this traffic is. Because things are moving, they never stop. No road race, no accident. This is a city of Shiva. Like Shiva, like the people, very easygoing, simple, always eager to help. Full of fun.
Čačkalice, kažu da su lekovite, sa njima čačkate zube i kažu da onda jednostavno nemate povlačenje desni.
Only then you can chew it.
Then you chew it?
Yes, and then you brush it.
Varanasi saris are very special for Indian weddings. We need them and they are silk brocade saris and it costs from $200 up to $2,000-$3,000 depending on the quality what people want for them. They are made with the real silver sometimes, so it costs expensive.
Varanasi je poznat po izuzetno finom brokatu koji se tka upravo ovde. Pošto je to jako osetljivo i to je kao vlas kose, žene dolaze ovde uglavnom za finalizaciju, a veliki deo uopšte čitavog tog procesa se obavlja u njihovim kućama.
They like to work at their own convenient time. So our the manufacturers of Varanasi like us, we manage the looms in their home with the design cards and materials. In India, these brocade are popular as a clothing thing. We wear them. We don't use these such pieces on wall. We wear them.
But the Western, they come and they frame it, right?
Yes. For Western people, it's hard to wear these brocade textiles, so they like to hang them on wall.
The big designers of India, Bollywood designers and in Mumbai and Delhi big designers, they are trying to use the Varanasi fabric to make the modern dresses for everybody.
Yeah, this is Ganga River.
Oh my God, I never seen that.
Oh yeah, really? So this is the most beautiful, most holy, most auspicious, most absolutely miraculous river of this world.
Why it is miraculous?
Miraculous because it is said so much about the pollution of this river around the world that Ganga is a highly polluted river. What you will see, people, they directly drink the water.
Is it a miracle?
There are there is no harms of the life of the animals that live in Ganga. And you, the second surprise and miracle, if you will take the water of Ganga, put it into the milk and try to make the yogurt, it will never convert into the yogurt. Why? Because it kills all the bacteria. There are many, many places in India where people go to live, to work, to get the liberation, the salvation. We don't believe the ultimate aim to go to the heaven. We believe liberate from the heaven and hell condition. We believe ultimate peace, ultimate place, that is what we call moksha. According to Hindu philosophy, anyone can attain moksha in any corner of the globe if they have 10 qualities in themselves. What are those 10 qualities? First in Sanskrit and then in English. In Sanskrit, it is said like this: Dhritik shamadam osteya shaucham indriya nigraha dhir vidya satyam akrodho dashakam dharma lakshanam. Number one, patience, forgiveness, humbleness, honesty, purity of thought, control over your senses, courage, knowledge, truthfulness, and last but not least is control over your anger. Today or tomorrow, everybody will die. If a child born, one thing you can predict without any hesitation that he or she will die. So death is the ultimate truth of the life. If we cannot, means in other culture, we are a little scared of death. But here in Indian culture, in Sanatan culture, in Hinduism, we follow the death. Because death is not the pain. Death is removing you from the pain.
Harani Kalakri Aare Gai